conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday and Saturday between 10 a.m. and 12 noon. When there is a threat of severe weather in the area, the test is postponed until the first good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary from place to place. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm will be activated for severe thunderstorm, tornado, and flash flood watches, and for severe weather warnings affecting the following counties in the KIH 58 listening area. In Alabama, Calhoun, Chambers, Cherokee, Clay, Cleburne, Coosa, Etowah, Jefferson, Randolph, St. Clair, Shelby, Talladega, and Tallapoosa. And in Georgia, Carroll County. This has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning device. We now return to normal programming.